So UNIGINE have brought out their new software, which is called UNIGINE Superposition. Now, this is to stress your GPU graphics cards to the maximum. Now, basically, I just thought, yeah, I've got a new couple of graphics cards around me today. So I thought I'd bench test the GTX 1050 Ti and a GTX 1060. Well, it absolutely made them cry, as well as the music. The music's depressing in the actual software, and it's killing your graphics cards at the same time. But it's awesome to know that it can stress test your graphics card to the bare minimum. I was getting some stupid frame rates per second, but you need to check out the results and have a look for yourself. But anyway, that's all I can say. I don't know what to say, but yeah. Woo! Yeah! do you think about the benchmarks? Is there going to be a graphics card that's going to be able to cross this software? It's hard to tell, but there's new graphics cards coming out all the time. Every year there's new graphics cards, and then we've got AMD's new graphics cards coming out. So who knows? I really want to see a graphics card crunch and annihilate and play back some music to that software. But anyway, hope you liked the video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. If not, dislike it. Leave a comment about graphics cards or something, I don't know, or you're unhappy with the software, I don't know. But yeah, and share this video, see who wants to see it, and let people, other people know about UNIGINE Superpositions out or whatever. And yeah, I'm out. I'm hungry, so I'm gone. Hey. Ah, no. Ooh. Ah, what is going on with my skills today? There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh my gosh. Ah! Come on, let's go.